momento, I was a student of the PhD system program. I started in 2014 and ended in July 2018. In my PhD thesis, I built a 30 years time series of surface temperature retrieved from geostationary satellites. This is very important, especially to understand and better monitor drought events in several regions.